hospitals. There were no nurses. No one took care of sick or injured soldiers. The minister of War in England, Duke Morice, he knew she wanted to help sick people. He knew she had studied long and hard. The minister asked Florence to go to the Crimea. He asked her to take nurses to the Crimea. He asked her to take care of the sick and injured soldiers there. Florence and the nurses went to the Crimea. They cleaned the hospital. They prepared good food. They washed sick and blankets. They nursed the soldiers.